Nice. Okay. Oh, that was bad. All right. That's good for one bar. I keep forgetting that I can't confirm off of that. Oh, too late. All right, let's do it. It's interesting because Ken is one of my worst matchups so far, because since I play him and I know what's going on, it's like, oh. And I still fall victim to wake up dragon punches and that kind of pressure. So let's see if we can break that. Nice. Yes. 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 Oh yeah, that's cool. Yeah, that was cool. Oh look, all right, I'll take that. Yes. Yes. Oh, roll back. Nice. I got impatient there. Got impatient. All right, let's roll. Let's do it. Nice throw. Yes. 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 That was nice. I thought I'd hit the hurricane kick, but I didn't push anything. Oh, man. He controlled space better. I jumped more. That's what it came down to. hopefully we'll get to play again. But yes, it's always my air to air. If I can get my air to air down, that's where I'm gonna really, really soar. It's air to air. I get my air to air game down. Yes. 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 Oh, no. Nice throw. That was a nice throw. Good scramble. Didn't recognize it. Yes. Oh, it's a good throw. Oh, I didn't, I still stunned? Man, that was rough. That was rough. Still got the stun. I didn't use everything though. I didn't de-trigger. So gotta do better. Had a couple missed opportunities. But can't have that. So I've got one more set. Well, I got one more in the bag. So if I lose one more set, I'm gonna have to call it a night, because tonight's just not my night. Okay, that doesn't double cross. I wish it did. That would be so sick. Or maybe I gotta do it really, really high. If that works where I can cross back and forth really, really high, that'd be great. Hey, what's going on? Thanks for joining. I turn things around because I really, really want to go ahead and get to gold. But if you have any tips with the matchups, let me know, because I'm learning every matchup when I'm playing right now. Yes. Yes. Oh. Yes. 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 Yeah, I don't think they knew jab out of the dive kick. Hopefully, they didn't catch it. Ooh. Oh. Yes. I don't know why I didn't do the combo though. Yeah, while I was at final round, I learned that jabbing her out of the dive kick is awesome because her hurt box is longer than her hit box in the dive kick, so you can just. Oh no, she didn't want to play again? Or a cami? No? Okay. I guess I didn't time it right on the EX, or maybe the EX had a bigger hitbox. But yeah, that saved me a lot, being able to just jab out of the dive kick. That was a lot of stuff. See, I don't know if that has any significance as far as. I guess I could do that too and just fake with the jab and then grab as soon as they land. So that way they see something about to hit them, hold back, and then throw. That'd be pretty cool. That'd be pretty cool. Bison. You know, I've been learning about bison and I've been playing a couple, so I'm hoping the knowledge is going to work out because I've been able to jab a lot of bisons out of their dash before the standing roundhouse comes out. So that way I don't have to deal with it and I've been able to jab and hit confirm into the target combo. So maybe. Yes. 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 Nice. Yes. We'll take that. We will take that all day. Yes. 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 Uh. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, well, is it? I don't know why the super didn't come out though. So painful. Cause I was like, super. Super didn't come out. Okay, we gotta. Oh, nice. Yes. 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 Oh, down from it, come on. Okay, there we go. No, he said, can't have it. He said, I can't have it. Aww. Said I can't have it. Come on, man. You weren't gonna lose gold from that. All right. I was much better at hit confirming the other day because I was just bison dash. I was a little rusty in that one. What I've learned is off of this, you got time to hit fierce on hit. So if you do jab and then back medium punch, as long as you see hit sparks, you're good. As long as you see hit sparks, you're good. I can't believe you didn't want me to have that though. Okay. Cool. Thanks for joining me. Got some late night Ken action. Just trying to really, really learn this game because I want to hit some tournaments. Want to travel. Oh, man. Okay, so I've got one more, and I may not be able to play anymore. Maybe that wasn't a coincidence, maybe. Maybe everything's dropping? Hope not. Oh, it was super late. See if I can. Gotta get better at that so I can convert when I've got V trigger. and just really do it. Oh, I missed the hurricane kick. That's crazy. Okay, Vega. Vega's interesting. I've got to definitely hit my air-to-airs. He's platinum, so I expect this to be a lot of fun. I'll see if he's platinum straight up or just... Nah. Yep, let's see. Okay. Oh, I thought I was out of range. Oh, I'm desyncing. Oh, good cross up. I walked right into it. The desyncing's bad, but let's see if that fixes itself. He thought the throw was coming? Good cross up. Oh, I didn't think he had me there. Oh, that was good. I almost got through the desync. Almost. Read that wrong and didn't get the DP off. I hope he'll run it back with me. Yeah, that was a four, I understand. From the EX Tumbling Claw, I should have DP'd because I knew that that was advantage. Should have DP'd. you know, I've got to work on using that to get there, because I probably could have V-triggered, got over there, and or I could have V-triggered after he, and then supered, and that would have done it. Yeah, so I gotta be more aware. I've gotta be more aware. Because that probably would have done it. How much does the super do raw? Oh, yeah, so. It's just you get the 50% scaling. So at the end of long combos, it's really good. But okay, got Alex. Definitely mixed bag. I don't understand Alex. I've been playing as Alex, but I haven't been doing very well. So I don't completely understand how it works. I'm kind of like, eh. So let's see what happens. Right now I am stuck. Okay. Nice. Okay. I thought when I missed that jump in, I was in for. Oh. That was nice. That hurt. Oh man, missed the standing. Lariat, I got a DP. Okay. I've got to DP. Ice armor. Oh. So does that work all the time? And was I just doing it wrong? Because if that works all the time, the fierce punch chop, which I was trying to do, but I could only do with a hard hit. Yeah. Oh yeah, well after DP, that is a counter hit, so that's perfect. That's exactly what you do it for. That makes sense. Oh, nice. I thought the stomp was coming. And should a hurricane kick that? I'm going to jump over the elbow. Let's see. Didn't see that coming. Nice throw. Oh! That was great. That was great. So, I'm not going to be able to get the goal today because I'm missing too much stuff. And so I'm going to have to try this thing again tomorrow because I have not been able to gain points today. Matches have been fun. I've learned a lot, but I only got one more in me and then I'm not going to be able to make it. So I'm going to take a look at all this tomorrow and I'm going to see what I can make of it. But sorry I couldn't make any progress today. It's LeeVanDam. You guys take care. God bless. And I'm going to go at it again tomorrow. And continue my quest for gold. Got to get gold. And got to get good. So, y'all take care. God bless.